clear it that this happened in 87, 88. And then because we were our condonation was rejected by the government of Goa, I had to go to New Delhi, and the Ministry of Steel and Mines that time gave a condonation and directed the Goa government to comply. And the Goa government complied, because then they told all the departments, and we got all our licenses, and everything was going smooth till 2006. 2007, before they issued the deed of lease, something must have come up, which we are not aware, because I signed the deed of lease, everything was smooth. Suddenly then in 12 and 13, we hear that there has been some irregularity. I don't understand at all, because Goa government, they were supposed to comply, and they have complied. If they have not complied, they should have gone to court and say this particular order is not right. That order is definite. And when I got the show cause notice, I went to the ministry again and asked them, what is this? So they said, let them cancel. We will help you through Supreme Court to get restore it again. So it's so strong. So there is total misunderstanding on this part. My condonation has been done in 92, 93 and not now. 20 years later it's coming up. At that time, let me also tell you, the Goa government didn't have any powers to condone. That powers have come after 2000. SID has been nice to me. Only last week they called me, and they were very courteous, and they just took a statement like this. They didn't ask any sort of questions or anything. And what I have given them, this is what I can tell you, because I didn't want to tell more than that today, because then it becomes sub judice. क्लियर ताका फक्त आमकां दिवपाचें आशिल्लें हें कितें डीड ऑफ हें पळय आसता सायन करपाक जाय न्ही दॅट यू कॅन डू ओवर 20 इयर्स केन्ना तरी हें आय वॉन्टेड माय थिंग टू बी सायन बिफोर 2007 लायक एनी अदर माय नॉर्मल प्रत्येकाचें दीत गेल्लें सो दॅट टायम यू मस्ट हॅव सायन दीस डीड कूड बी सायन
हां
ताणें जर थंय घाल्लें मे बी कंडोन एंड हें दिवन जाल्यार इट इज रॉंग बिकॉज कंडोनेशन ऑलरेडी घेवन यू गिवन सेकंड टायम थर्ड टायम कितें तरी कोणें तरी गूफ ऑफ केला दॅट्स ऑल दे वील अंडरस्टँड दॅट बिकॉज आय मेड माय वेरी थिंग क्लियर दे डिंट नो दॅट आय माय कंडोनेशन वॉज ऑलरेडी देर समहाव दॅट फायल इज मिसिंग आय एम टोल्ड खरें म्हणल्यार यू सी वॉट वी आर गिवन यू द लेटर हॅज कम डायरेक्टली फ्रॉम मिनिस्ट्री टू सेक्रेटरी माइन्स